thank you. Hi, I'm Attorney Valiente. How may I help you?
Maganda ka. No wonder Vince likes sailing so much.
I don't think he likes sailing because of how I look.
So why does he love sailing so much?
Sabi niya kapag nasa tubig siya, nakakalimutan niya yung mga problema niya.
Nakakalimutan niya ako, you mean?
Ikaw ang nagsabi niyan. Hindi ako.
I didn't come here to fight you. I know I can never win against a lawyer. I came here to ask you. Layuan mo ang asawa ko.
Hindi ako lumapit kay Vince.
Is that the lie you tell yourself?
Is that the lie you told yourself na nangaliwa ka sa asawa mo, kasamang best friend niya?
I never slept with him.
And you expect me to believe that?
I expect you to behave like the decent, educated woman you supposedly are. I expect you to understand na kahit may pagkukulang ako sa asawa ko, handa akong gawin ang lahat para ipaglaban siya at ang pamilya ko. I expect you to stand aside dahil minsan ka na rin nalagay sa posisyon ko.
Excuse me? What are you trying to say?
It's all over the internet. You ended your relationship dahil niloko ka ng taong mahal mo. Kung gaya ko, nagkaroon ka ng pagkakataon na makaharap ang kirida. Hindi mo ba pakikiusapang lumayo ang kabit?
Pag mo akong ikukumpara sa babaeng yan, hindi ako.
Kabit? Kirida. Ano ka ba talaga sa asawa ko? I know I'm his wife. But who are you? His girlfriend? His rebound? His mistress? Buddy? Weekend hobby? Sino ka ba talaga sa buhay ng asawa ko?
Sino? Ako? I'm the one who's putting him back together because you broke him.
At habang inaayos mo siya, sinisira mo ang pamilya namin.
Ikaw ang sumira sa pamilya mo, hindi ako. Sinaktan mo siya. Binaliwala mo ang pagmamahal niya. Binigyan mo siya ng pagkakataon para magmahal ng iba.
You really believe that? Na mahal ka niya?
Ikaw. Mahal ka ba niya?
I am still his wife. Nothing's ever going to change that.
Are you sure? He's filing for annulment.
And I'm fighting for my marriage. Matalino kang babae. So I'm going to say this one last time. Layuan mo ang asawa ko.
Paano kung ang asawa mo ay lumayo?
Eh di malandi ka.
Look who's talking.
Hindi pa. But the next time, I may not be so nice.
Is that a threat?
Are you threatened?
Ano sa tingin mo?